So, Mark Romanek is a music video director who I've chosen to look at because I feel that his visual style is something I can relate to and I like the most. He is quite a famous music video director, having won 3 Grammy Awards, more than any other director out there. The most notable work he's done is Taylor Swift's Shake It Off and Justin Timberlake's Can't Stop the Feeling, which is the ones I'm going to look at today and compare the visual style of each. So the first video that we're looking at is the Justin Timberlake's Can't Stop the Feeling. This is a hugely popular music video, which made tons of money back in 2016 when it was released. It was made for the film Trolls, which is a happy children's film, you know, all about sort of becoming happy and being happy, and it's just a really, really upbeat song. So he had to make a very fitting music video to go with the song, and it is. The music video is just filled with people dancing, not stereotypical people that you would see in music videos, the ones that meet the visual expectations of our society. They're more people that you would just averagely see on your day-to-day sort of business, and I think that's what's good about it. He includes sort of everyone in it. The visual style of this is just bright and happy and big and bold colours and bright. As you can see from the clips, these are just some clips I found that I thought really represented the music video as itself, and I think it's one of the best, brightest, happiest music videos I've seen. Whereas in comparison, Taylor Swift's Shake It Off video, which was brought out in 2014, is basically just happy and upbeat again. It's all, as I find sort of a trend in Mark Romanek's work, in that he uses very upbeat and happy scenarios, you know, dancing and having fun and a little bit out of your comfort zone, maybe like dancing with loads of people, like Taylor Swift, for example. She's dancing with loads of people that obviously that's what they do, and she's shown to sort of like not really know what she's doing, stand out a little bit and like not knowing what she's doing as much. And that's the same with Justin Timberlake. He's kind of, they're all dancing outside, they don't really know, they're not professional dancers or anything, and that's sort of what makes it good. It makes it look like anyone can have fun, whether you're professionals or not. Which is what I love about the music videos. They're just so upbeat and happy, and I feel like that is Mark Romanek's style of just making music videos fun and letting celebrities have fun with their music. And that puts across the idea that their music video is just fun, and their music is fun, and their persona is fun, and that really they just want their audiences to enjoy their music and have a bit of fun while listening to it. And I think the fact that they're so energetic and upbeat makes people want to dance, makes people want to get up and have a good time, which is really all artists want to do when they put out a new piece of music. They want people to have a good time while listening to their music. From looking at Mark Romanek, I realised that music videos aren't only about telling a story and selling a song. They're about bringing people together and having fun and creating a style for the video, for the song. And that's something that I want to put into my work. I want to create a music video that people can have fun when they're watching. They can join in and relate to the people in